M0FXB, welcome to my channel. I quite often get asked the question, now that I've upgraded the firmware on my Quansheng UV-5, K6 and all the other model numbers that are out there, even the 5R, can I revert it back to the original firmware? Yes, you can, and there's many of the firmware providers or modified firmware providers also provide the original firmware, but here's a link here in this video. Thanks for watching my channel. 73.